steps into the cha backwards. Cha-cha walks back. So you have a step, and you always control your weight on the ball of the foot, especially in cha-cha-cha. If, for example, we have a dance rumba, we have more time to actually to reach to the point of the foot and show better line. But I suggest when you when we dance cha-cha-cha to feel a much more stronger connection in the ball of your foot every time, especially on the step backward. So I want you to feel the pressure to your front foot in your through your upper body, so the chest and your spine is always leaning the front. Two and three. That's right. Again, two and three and two. Yes, and three and two and three and two. Three. Very nice. Two and three. Yes. I want you to feel maximum pressure to your front foot when you step back. Now, when we have a low step, the first step is a walk or a step or it's delay. Because our heel doesn't go down to the floor. And I also have an interesting question to you. When we have a delayed walk, when we take a step back, what is our foot position? Is it turn out or it's straight?
It's turned out.
Turn out. Okay. That's good that I'm today in the skirt. So if I will turn out my foot, that's what I will let you flip. Because our foot and our knee is actually connected, right? It's one line. So if you have a maximum rotation on the back foot, of course you can collect your knees, but it's actually a big struggle, right? So when we have a step backward into the lock step, I want you to feel a very strong pressure to your back foot, but without this maximum rotation. Try to keep your foot as straight as possible, because when we go to the lock, to the cross position, then it's much more easier to connect our face and our knees together. And then from here one, we'll take a step on, yes, on our left foot back. Yes, one more time. But the practice only is lock step. Cha, ball of the foot, and try to keep it as straight as possible. Cha, and one. And still try to keep the pressure to your front foot. Do not transfer whole weight on the back foot. Keep it forward and try again. Cha, ball of the foot, keep it straight as possible. Cha, collect your knees and thighs, and one. Perfect.